2 down.
Two, two is a changeup that misses. 3-2. Eight in a row. He got another one. What a roll he's on. One away.
Now batting.
Next will be the cleanup hitter, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. He's got a hit in three at bats to this point. First pitch coming. Here it is. One out, nobody on. Here's one that misses high. It's 1-1. There's strike two as it catches the outside corner. To two balls and two strikes now. The 2-2. Popped him up. Smith is calling for it. He's got it, and there are two down now.
Now batting.
Stepping up to the plate, Rendell Gritchick. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Now an off-speed pitch gets the outside. It's a called strike. A little quick on that swing, and he finds himself behind 0-2. Final strike for the Blue Jays. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
And this will wind up being one of those kind of saves you used to see back in the 70s. I'll tell you, he was on fumes at the end there, but he found a way to get it done.
A 6-0 shutout to finish off tonight's game. Los Angeles took the lead in the fourth and held on until the end. Tony Gonsolin is credited with the win. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vaskirjian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.
Here now is our final line score tonight. First for the victorious Dodgers. 6 runs, 15 hits, no errors. They left 7 men on base.